The conduction grid is how Neon generates its power. It essentially absorbs lightning strikes and converts it to usable energy.
Like Doc Brown would do.
It would take a hell of an engineer to modify the technology to handle Bannock 4's EM field.
Wait a second. Do you think they got Doc Brown?
Like Jasmine Durant.
EM field. Emmett Brown?
For my contacts on Neon that are operative will be touching down in the near future.
Absolutely, sir.
But still.
And before you depart,